Nielsen cross ice. Panics pass off the line. Here's DeBrusk behind the D. Deeks and a save. No, it's in. Let's go Red Sox. The chant from the crowd once again. Krejci looking for Carlo. The redirection to DeBrusk. Tick, tack, goal. DeBrusk holds low for Krejci. Final 10 seconds of the power play. Krejci in front to DeBrusk. He tips it in.
Mock move to try to check in, so Tyler Mock's back out there. Krejci centers, tipped in by DeBrusk. Cut off by Bergeron. Here's Marchand. Torrey Crews puts one in front, tipped in by DeBrusk. The near side is McKinnon. Holds and looks, wanted to give it up top. Watch out, the Bruins have a breakaway. End of the zone. Backhand shot by Grizzly. Defenseman works it into the corner, steers it far side of Marchand. Plays pitch and catch up top. Pozanoff, check score. DeBrusk got the redirect. Berlini goes to the end boards. The Bruins have good layers. Marchand back behind his own goal to win the puck. DeBrusk to Marchand goes inside, hits the post, and DeBrusk cashes in.
A double deflection. Halak holds his line. Jake DeBrusk cuts to the middle against Dumoulin to Krejci to DeBrusk. A one-timer scores! Krug setting up 4-on-4 here. Krug into the middle to DeBrusk. He scores! Jake DeBrusk gives the Bruins insurance. Krug holds, switches with Krejci. Krug around the top of the Z. D-zone. Jake DeBrusk tips it in. All right, Alex. Alex a little scratchy after a rainy, cold time in South Bend. Krejci's shot tipped. DeBrusk scores. The Bruins have come back. Heinen blocks it. Chillington, good body position. DeBrusk comes through. Krejci and DeBrusk 2-on-1 against Anderson. DeBrusk scores! Jake DeBrusk backhands it through Mike Smith. Bergeron slings the backhand to Krug against the grain. Marchand digs it out. Bergeron off of DeBrusk. He chests it in. Back to Krug. Switches with Marchand. Marchand hustles onto the puck. Krejci. DeBrusk tips it in. It's the faceoff to begin the power play. Krug, Marchand, Bergeron. Here's Krejci. Dangles and scores. Skates. The Bruins clear. Solarik ahead of Krejci. Peter Solarik across the net. And DeBrusk scores. Wrestling match against Melker Karlsson, who's an excellent penalty going forward. Jake DeBrusk to Heinen to DeBrusk. He scores!
Stastny. Alzadeno Chara swings it behind the net. Krejci feeds it in the middle. DeBrusk scores!
And McAvoy's had some tough defensive assignments as well. DeBrusk fights through Pavelski and scores on the centering tap from Krejci. Two goals on consecutive shifts.
It's the inanimate object's fault.
I think you guys have been thrown off because Louis Domingue is in goal for the Lightning. DeBrusk scores!
It's the shot. Carlo with a career-high 7 shots on goal during this game. Krejci on the block against Slavin. He's got DeBrusk waiting. Krejci, the rebound, DeBrusk scores! Goes into the corner. Cizikas pops it off the boards. Carlo to Achari. 0 shots on the power play. And a bounce for Jake DeBrusk. A breakaway out of the box. He scores!
Puck left back for Schattenkirk. Out of the glove of Halak. Poked along further by Pasternak. Trying to go further. Krejci is out there with him. It's poked along to Krejci by Chara, who comes to the bench for a change. Pasternak.
McAvoy plays it back to Chara. Chara right off of Ferk's leg in an alert stop by Halak as he keeps the puck moving. Now it's DeBrusk. Just pokes that one ahead for Krejci. Sent to the goal. DeBrusk, he scores! Jake DeBrusk!
Fields from Bjorkstrand, twists the wrists, and Krejci, the backhand into the middle. DeBrusk pops it up off the roof of the goal, and in! It
trampolines off the rope of the goal, off Bobrovsky's back.
Good layers by the Bruins. Krejci finds the seam to DeBrusk. Coleman to DeBrusk. He scores! 2 goals in 46 seconds.
Ricocheted off someone and could not be played further. Johnsson couldn't come up with it. Krejci could. Got it on to DeBrusk. Drops on to Krejci. Here's Krejci, but DeBrusk scores! What a combination! Carson Kuhlman wants to get by. Taken to the boards there by Atkinson. Gets some help from Krejci. Nudged back by DeBrusk. And DeBrusk tries to march back in. And a backhander is held off by Bobrovsky. And a scramble there. And the Bruins are celebrating.
That move right there, he just missed. But boy, he's been a noticeable player here in the last 5 or 6 games of the Bruins.
Two chances in on the third. They score! It is DeBrusk. It is 2-0.
The game is way too difficult.
Sundquist going to get a penalty here.
Kruger crossing the red. Score! It's DeBrusk on the delayed call to make it 2-1.
But Jake DeBrusk on the board.